All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get the felicitation process started as well. And I'm going to be requesting our dignitaries to please do the honors. And meanwhile, I'm also going to request our members of the audience to keep that applause really loud and clear. So let's get the felicitation process started. This evening, we're all set to felicitate our first top brand, State Bank of India, the leading corporate brand in the overall category. May I please request the team from State Bank of India to please come on stage to receive the honor. Well, ladies and gentlemen, State Bank of India was felicitated as the leading corporate brand in the overall category. With that, we're now moving ahead with the leading brands in each category. Now, I'd just like to share certain terms and conditions when we were doing the validation process. To qualify in the leading brands in each category, the category must have a minimum of 5 brands. Now, in the categories with 5 to 9 brands, only the top brand is considered for the leading brand category. However, in a category of about 10 to 19 brands, we have considered the top 3 brands. Moving on to categories that featured more than 20 brands, we have considered the top 5 brands to be felicitated in the leading brand category. So let's move ahead and felicitate the leading corporate brands of the various categories. Let's get started with Air India in the airlines category. Let's have a huge round of applause for our national carrier, Air India. Moving on, time to felicitate our next top corporate brand, which is Lenovo in the information technology space. Let's have a huge round of cheer for Lenovo. We have with us Mr. Rahul Agarwal, Managing Director of Lenovo India as well, to receive the honor. Well, moving on, ladies and gentlemen, the next brand to be felicitated this evening is Reliance Capital Limited in the finance segment. Can we have a huge round of cheer for Reliance Capital Limited? Tata Motors Limited in the auto segment. Let's have a round of cheer for Tata Motors Limited. leading corporate brand to be felicitated is Vodafone in the telecom segment. Vodafone it is. Let's have the team. Time to felicitate the best corporate brands for 2016 across all the categories in the alphabetical order. So let's keep that applause going and let's hear it for Arihant Superstructures. For our next best corporate brand, let's have a round of applause for Bajaj Allianz General Insurance. Congratulations to the team. And moving on to the next round of felicitation, let's keep the applause going for Bajaj Allianz Life Insurance. Best corporate brand, ladies and gentlemen, Blue Star. Let's have a round of applause as we invite the team from Blue Star. Back for another Kodak moment, actually. Well, moving on, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to felicitate our next best corporate brand. Let's hear it for Dish TV. I think we can have a louder round of applause. We can have a lot of energy and enthusiasm there. Thank you. Eureka Forbes. Could we invite the team from Eureka Forbes to please come on stage? photographers and one for the cameras right behind there. All right, kudos to the team. And let's keep that enthusiasm on and let's hear it for DHFL. All right, so moving on to our next best corporate brand, Federal Bank. We have a team coming straight ahead. The next best corporate brand for 2016, ladies and gentlemen, Future Retail. Let's have a round of applause for Future Retail. We have Tarun Patel in the traveler. Moving on to the next round of felicitation, can we have a round of applause for Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation Limited, Amul. Ladies and gentlemen, Godrej Appliances. I request the team from Godrej Appliances to please come on stage to receive the honor. Really wide and the applause really loud. Let's hear it for Madura Fashion and Lifestyle. May I please invite the team, Lifestyle, to please come on stage. I'm going to request our team member from DTS. Ourselves because our next, okay, so first we're going to do a Kodak moment again. One for the photographers and one for the camera members right behind there. Now let's relax ourselves because our next best corporate brand is Relaxo Footwears. Let's have a huge round of cheer for Relaxo Footwears. Moving on to our next brand, ladies and gentlemen, the next round of felicitation, let's have a round of applause for RPG Enterprise. I'd like to invite the team, and can we have a round of applause, please, from all the members of the audience. Thank you so much. RPG Enterprise. Brand to be chosen as one of the top brands, ladies and gentlemen, Rupa and Company. Can we have a round of applause for Rupa and Company, ladies and gentlemen? Ladies and gentlemen, time for our next round of felicitation. Let's have a round of applause for SBI Life Insurance. to be chosen as one of the top brands, ladies and gentlemen, Societe Generale India. May I please invite the wonderful team there. Let's have a round of applause for Societe Generale India. Ladies and gentlemen, the next best corporate brand for 2016, Voltas. Let's have a round of applause for Voltas. I'd like to invite the team to please come on stage. And well, yes, the next brand to be chosen as one of the top brands is Yes Bank. Can we have a huge round of cheer for Yes Bank? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have our team from Air India here present. So I'd like to invite them once again to come forward and receive the honor. Can we have a round of cheer one more time for Air India? Our national carrier. End of the felicitations. Let's have a huge round of applause for all of our top leading brands as well. And on that note, I'm now going to request Mr. Vineet to please present a token of gratitude. Alad Kakkar and Mr. Aftab Shivdasani for their valuable presence this evening. I'm going to request Mr. Vineet to please do the honors. So much again. Yes, indeed. Can we have a round of applause one more time to thank Mr. Aftab Shivdasani as well as Mr. Prahlad Kakkar for the fabulous presence here. Thank you very much, Aftab, for joining us this evening.